Alright, so we were gonna go this way. To do the bosses, but I decided we should probably get second chance first. I don't quite remember which spirit it is though. I think maybe it was this guy. It was one of them. It's one of the, it's like the either the lion or the tiger or like the dinosaur. One of those, I think. One of these guys. And we're gonna make him like this, because we need to make a star rank spirit. And since rank, when we opened it, it said rank up, I figured this was a good time to do it. Alright, there's that trophy at least. Alright, we're gonna change our party real fast. We're gonna put on Aura Lion, that guy, and then that guy. And we're gonna look at our abilities, because if you look at your abilities, I think, theoretically, it'll show you what you're able to get with them. So yes, we're allowed to get second chance and once more now. Oh, cool. Yeah. So we're gonna go ahead now and... I think we're gonna grind Riku up to level 45-ish. And we're gonna see how we're doing with the spirits. And then next one we'll do the bosses. Theoretically, we'll see how it goes. And if we do this relatively quickly, we will go ahead and just go to 50. I think would be a good plan, because we're gonna have to eventually go to 99. It's not like a trophy, but it's basically required for all the secret bosses and stuff. So, well, maybe it's not. I don't know. Oh well. That went great. And we won't find out until after we've beaten the first couple of bosses whether we've actually purchased from all the Moogles as well, so... Alright, hopefully we don't die again. Oh, well, I went the wrong direction. If I'd cared, we'd have been alright, but no. So, probably gonna end up going to just 45, because I keep dying, but what can you do? It also doesn't help that all your commands go into recharge when you die. It's like, I theoretically died with all my commands available. I don't know why. Them going in recharge is gonna make it easier. Or like, beneficial in any way, but... Maybe it's like part of the punishment for dying. Oh my goodness. This is why we need second chance at once more. Let's go look at our ability links. Kiraga. I think this is... There's a leaf bracer. Second chance. Okay. Okay. Now let's bond with our spirits real fast. I can't even remember how to feed them. Okay, it's square. Everyone eat food. Alright, dinosaur doesn't want to eat, but that's fine. First area, or at least first round, I guess, of battles. Change of plan. We're gonna go to a smaller area and we're just gonna go back and forth in there. Going in the large area is not gonna help us much if we keep dying.
Yeah.
Thanks for getting in my way. And we'll just fight this little group here. We found a smaller area.
Fire! Heal!
Let's look at their ability links. Okay. It's going to take a while. We're going to use some training toys. Specifically this one. Mainly because I find it's the easiest. Quite a few of the link points. We'll do it once more. My controller didn't exactly sense what I was trying to do. Switch our party so that the elephant is here, because it's the only one that actually has a link slot open, so we're gonna want to start linking with it.
Fire!
It's also nice that we got a little bit more health. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna link real fast and then cancel it right away. That counts as a link with the spirit, but it doesn't require us to use the gauge. So we'll just have to do that one more time now. Thank you. Alright, what's up here? So there's second chance. And then once more is on this guy. Oops. Well, we're probably gonna die. Wow, we didn't. So we're just gonna walk this direction now and see how it goes. Oh. Using some training toys because we need to get all the points themselves anyway, but
going great.
Well. Okay, continuing on. Healed.
Take this!
Didn't go super great, but I was not paying attention to that one. Good. it's not going great. We got happy campers because we made them all happy. So I guess training toys are a good way to do that. We need to link with Tyrantorex 5 times. So we need to put him in the party then. See if that actually did anything. Yep.
Fire! Heal!
We're just gonna not risk it. Doing that battle. Alright, we're almost at 45. Let's go look at their ability links. I don't know why I did that. Okay. was focusing way too much on those two to save the other one. Pretty well. Well, we were doing pretty well, but all right, there's second chance. All right, let's go at least reach level 45 before we finish that up. There's level 45, but now we gotta see. Alright, he needs a lot more. We're gonna do our very best to get as many points as possible. I suppose that's what we do all the time, but still. Spectacular. Okay. Great. Link with the Aura Lion a couple times.